Buenos Dias Lines. Today is Monday, October 25th, 2021. My name is Remy, and joining me today is Nora.
Thanks, Jimmy. Please stand to join me in saying the Pledge of Allegiance in English, followed by the pledge in Spanish.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oro fidelidad a la bandera de los Estados Unidos de América y a la República que representa una nación bajo Dios, indivisible, con libertad y justicia para todos.
We will now say the LDC character pledge, followed by a brief moment of silence.
I am responsible for my actions and behaviors today. I will do my work and learn. I will respect the feelings, property, and rights of others. I will be a good citizen by doing what is right, not because I'm being watched by others, but because that is the right thing for me to do.
Design Center. This is Miss Denning, your school counselor, coming to you with our red ribbon kickoff morning announcement. Woo! I am so excited to be celebrating Red Ribbon Week 2021 with you this year. Today, our spirit theme is Red Out, and we are going to have a red rally to show our East Nashville community that we are making a promise to follow the three R's and make safe and healthy choices for life. October's character word is citizenship. Citizenship means doing your part to make a positive difference in your home, school, neighborhood, and community. Our habit focus for this month is habit 2, begin with the end in mind, always have a plan. This week we are focusing on doing meaningful things and making a difference in our community. As I said, today is the kickoff to our annual Red Ribbon Week. National Red Ribbon Week is a week set aside during the last week of October to bring awareness about the importance of making healthy lifestyle choices, such as healthy eating, exercising, and being a good citizen. We also use this week to honor Special Agent Police Officer Enrique Officer Kiki Carmarena, who passed away while working to ensure that we all have the right to make safe and healthy choices. During Red Ribbon Week, we'll be learning about how to make safe and healthy choices for life. And by wearing red and participating in our spirit days, we are making a promise to never do anything that will stop us from living our best, healthy, and happiest lives. Don't forget, today's theme is Red Out, doing the right thing in red. And we are showing our East Nashville community how Lachlan rocks out following the three R's, being respectful, responsible, and doing the right thing. This week's character quote, "Safety first is safety always," by Charles M. Hayes. I can't wait to see you tomorrow in your hats. Tuesday is hats off to healthy choices. Let's rock that Red Ribbon Week spirit, showing that red from head to toe. We look good and we're having fun and being safe while doing it. Happy Red Ribbon Week, guys!
We would now like to introduce a new WLDC segment called You Gotta Read This. Each week, a different student will tell you about one of their favorite books. We think this will be a great way to spread the news about one amazing book.
Hi, my name is Timic, and I'm going to tell you about a book called The Vanderbeeks of 141st Street. It is by a author named Karina Yan Glazier, I think. Nope. And it's about how something very terrible can turn into something amazing. Why not try The Vanderbeeks of 141st Street?
Thanks, Timic. If you would like to be on You Gotta Read This segment, please see Mr. Olmsted for details. Now, here is a look at today's VCS weather watch in the preview of today's lunch.
Hola, Lions. It looks like the rain is back. Expect scattered thunderstorms and temperatures in the mid-70s. Whatever the weather is, I hope you have a bright day.
It is sandwich day at the cafe. We will have turkey and cheese sandwiches as well as beef rib sandwiches. Don't forget all the fixins. We also have broccoli and honey roasted sweet potatoes. That's your belly and I'm back to your brain.
That's all we have for you today, Lions. Let's go make this day out of this world.
Bye.
We salute the students, the staff and faculty working hard to be the best that we can be. In the heart of East Nashville, Lachlan Design Center will proudly be a part of your family. At WLDC.